Hi guys, welcome to this new video tutorial. In this video, we'll show you the easiest way how you could send an Excel file from your laptop or PC to your mobile phone using the Bluetooth. To begin, you want to turn on or enable the Bluetooth in your mobile phone. As a next step, click on the search tab in your laptop and type Bluetooth. Click on Bluetooth and other devices settings. Once opened, click on the button to turn on the Bluetooth. You will see the button here, it says on now. As a next step, click on add Bluetooth or other device, select Bluetooth, mice, keyboard, and you will see your mobile phone's name. Click on it and accept the pairing in your mobile phone. You should see a message popping up. Once done, you will see connect option, click on it and click on done. As a next step, open the file, select the Excel document, right click with the button of the mouse and click send to Bluetooth device. Select your mobile phone and click next. Accept the document in your mobile phone and you will be able to have it there. Once done, you can click finish and you can check the document in your mobile phone. Thank you guys for watching and talk to you soon in a new video tutorial.